WordPress.com versus WordPress.org and Jetpack? There's WordPress.com and there's WordPress.org, and they are different, fundamentally. Stick around to the end to find out which one is better for you and why you should try Jetpack for your self-hosted WordPress website. WordPress is the most popular CMS platform out there, powering around 30% of the internet. Over the years, it has become the solution for non-blog websites as well. But there are two sides to WordPress, and the difference between them is confusing every WordPress beginner starting out. Let's clear things up. WordPress.com is an online platform where you can go, sign up, and create your website or your blog all in one place. WordPress.org, on the other hand, is an open source software. To launch a website with it, you need to first download the software and then install it on a web server. Let's try a side-by-side comparison, divided for each point. WordPress.com gives you a free subdomain and offers free hosting, but limits your website space to 3 gigabytes. If you want a custom domain, you'll need to upgrade to a paid plan. On the other hand, when using WordPress.org, you'll have to look for a host yourself and pay for it separately. Also, you need to get a custom domain on your own, which will bring additional costs. Everything about the technical performance of your website is handled by the team behind WordPress.com. If something doesn't work at some point, you can't do anything but wait for the team to fix the issue. With .org, you get to choose the plugins and the performance settings of your website. It requires some work, but you are in full control of what happens on your site. Also, you can take and install any theme you want and also do all the customization you want. You can also create your own themes if you know your way around PHP source code. Regarding security, .com handles basic security and backups for you, while .org, for the most part, requires you to secure your website yourself, usually through third-party WordPress plugins and via your web server. The same goes for backups. The easiest way is to enable them via plugins like Updraft Plus Backup. The free version of WordPress.com displays their ads on your site. That's the price you pay for using the platform for free. Of course, if you upgrade to a paid plan, the ads are removed. And for higher plans, you can even monetize your website through the WordAds program and earn money from impressions. On .org, you have complete control over the forms of monetization. You can choose any ad service, and the excellent news is that you keep 100% of your earnings. In terms of costs, which is cheaper? This is a tricky one. First of all, if what you need is just a basic blog with limited customization possibility as a personal blog, then yes, .com is the solution for you. However, if you need the tiniest bit of customization, like when running a business site, for example, it will become quite expensive for you, really quickly. Their business plan is actually $300 per year, and with this plan, you kinda have full control. If you compare this to WordPress.org, the price you have to pay to get a website online is that of the web hosting. For around $50 a year, you can get a high-quality hosting package from SiteGround, but you can go with another company and get similarly low prices as well. WordPress hosting is something that you should also look into before deciding which way to go, and I suggest watching our shared versus managed WordPress hosting video. Sure, having a self-hosting WordPress website comes with other costs. Maybe you want a premium theme, or you have to pay a developer for custom work. Costs could skyrocket, but if you look at the basic stuff, here's what you'll need. This makes the .org more than $170 cheaper than WordPress.com. And you also have the freedom to do whatever you want, improve anything, and customize all you need about your site. The surprise candidate, Jetpack. How is Jetpack comparable to WordPress.org and WordPress.com, you might ask? Isn't this like comparing apples to oranges? Yes, Jetpack is just a plugin, but it can play a myriad of useful roles in supercharging your self-hosted WordPress website. And being created by none other than Automatic, the company behind WordPress.com, you can expect it to be continuously developed and supported in the long term. This is the reason why it comes with some features that are found on WordPress.com. Here are some of them. So, in most situations, WordPress.org is meant for those who want to have full control over their sites. It's also the perfect platform for any type of business site and professional project. WordPress.com, on the other hand, is great for personal blogs and sites with no commercial intent. If you still haven't decided yet, maybe this short comparison will help you. Let me know in the comments, which one do you prefer and why? And if you want to grow any of your WordPress websites, make sure to subscribe. See you in the next video.